Right now in the customer self-service space, the biggest problems consumers are facing as they interact with brands is a very disparate digital experience. They've got all these doors that they can go through to try and find the right answer. You really want to present them with a single door that is always going to get them to the right outcome. If you have a virtual assistant powered by generative AI, it can act as a beautiful router between all your existing investments. Fundamentally, generative AI is going to be able to give a much more succinct answer, much more applicable, much more personalized for that specific customer when they ask a question. Over the next few years, as the AI gets more powerful, I think brands will get more comfortable handing that control over to basically build the entirety of the conversation and the interaction with the consumer. AI is getting so intelligent. If you're not applying that intelligence in the customer service space, you're going to fall behind.